Hello again, everyone. It is the Black Knight here, wearing my Santa gear for the first time and probably the last time for this year, because it is January 4th, and originally, all of the festive stuff was supposed to last until the 9th, so that would put it right after Epiphany, when traditionally the Christmas season ends. But today, or roughly today, did I just pass off the clothing shop? We need a clothing shop. Isn't there a clothing shop on this runway? I could have sworn that somewhere there's a place here you could buy clothes. Anyway, we'll find it. Someone at Rockstar decided to put out a tweet that all of this stuff was going to be ending now on the 5th, which would be tomorrow. And does that mean that it's going to be gone as soon as midnight hits? Is it going to be here tomorrow? Last chance to see. So we need wheels, first of all. But someone got all grinchy. They said, no, we're not going
to... through to your garage. You need me to bring you a ride?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
It's on the way.
They got all grinchy and they said, hey, you know, we're going to do this Christmas thing for the whole Christmas season. You got to be crazy for that. Let's get these trees down. We can't be having any of this. And so what I've done is I decided to do some bad Santing. That means, no, I'm not going to hunt down players. I'm just going to do a little shopping for myself. Just picked up this green Karuma. And, again, something completely frivolous. There is a clothes shop. It's just further down. All right, well, we just need a better look at the map. And a complete disregard for humanity here as we... This is and a little further down, and I knew there was some clothing here. And I'm breaking down. I'm breaking down because, you know, I do enough stuff here where I say, hey, how can I mix this up? Always looking between trying to be, you know, the Black Knight CEO in pajamas or something. I wonder if these count as pajamas.
Hey, if you need to know where something is, just ask. One of us must know.
Let's see. If we go to... let's see. Not import, export. That's not it. We want... the biker outfits, they'll be there tomorrow. Yeah, it's... Oh, there you go. It's a lot of interesting looks, but that's not what we're going with. Where are... Outfits. Outfits. Come on. Not the heist. Santa costumes? Well, we already got all those. Securo serve? No. Finance a felony? No. Racing suits? Come on, you guys know what I'm looking for here. Deadline. Body suits! There we go. I really don't know what the use is for these, but they're not going to be available after today.
If you have any questions, I'm here.
And so, why not weird it up for the holiday season? If they want us to go secular, we can get all secular. What's back here? Is there something back here? Can you go outside? No? This is about as weird as you can get. Let's turn it up a little bit on the weird scale, though. Could have sworn this is the one that had the livery. Had the bubblegum, robot bubblegum livery to it. Had a whole plan to that. It'd be an homage to a former fellow freelancer. A player that I played with back in the day who was very, very much into hentai and women dressed up as furry cats. At least that's what he presented. Might have just been his shtick. But, although this is a wonderful car, don't have a real need for it if that's not the plan. If we're not going to make the new special. We'll make another video of that another day. But, well, that was going to be my extra level of weirdness. But we're not... I guess this is going to have to be... I didn't even throw a punch. What the... I guess this is going to have to be weird enough for right now. Let me, Oh, we're here. We may as well not waste the time. Okay, so you may be wondering, what's so strange about a warrender that would fit anything that's going on here today? Well, the reason I bought this puppy... Oh, so grumpy now that Christmas is going to be over. The reason I bought this puppy is because I happened to be in the grocery store and saw a matchbox of a 71 Skyline 2000 GT. And I'm like, hey, look, it's a warrender. And so that's the exact color that it is, pretty much. Might be a slightly lighter silver, but I like that silver. And so I said, hey, so now I've got a car and I've got a matchbox that exactly matches it. And we'll just throw it in here for the time being. And let's see, let's get a last look at the Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. How lovely are your branches? Unless someone's turned me into a Christmas tree because they're a hacker. Okay, that's, even that's funny. And it does happen. We're going to change outfits here again. We're going to go right back. Outfits, festive. Back to Nato. We get to go to Santa costumes, bad Santa. And do we want the mask? Yeah, we'll go for the mask. There you go, the white Santa. And we'll head on. I think what we'll do is we'll try one, just to keep things strange enough, we'll try one round of the new mode, the new adversary mode. Let's get out, so let's see. Yeah, maybe we should get back in the car. Just so we have at least a warrener when they drop us off somewhere, because Santa Claus loves a warrener. Should be using the holiday special, you know, the Christmas special, but hey! Look at that, left the door open, that's neat. And we'll just pull out here. Let's see, if we go online... And we go jobs, play jobs, Rockstar created. Oh, I'm not, I'm in a solo session. Let's do the time warp again. Oh, what the? What? What is going on? I just switched to a public session and now I'm spawning dead wherever I go. It's gonna follow me wherever.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting, I think, but I need a little time. Anyway, I got a request through the ether, so to speak. Someone's looking for a crew to take a score, but I don't know anymore. I thought maybe you'd be interested. Personally, I wouldn't touch it with a 10-foot barge pole because I don't know.
Okay,
Hey, so, we going to have a good week, boss? Boss.
I don't know. You tell me. What? Anybody think that someone might be hacking in this server? You think?
So long.
Think there might be a little bit of hacking going on in this session? I mean, if it's me, I'll end when I get outside. Let's see. Let's go exit to garage. I was going to do the other, the new adversary mode. I don't know if this is the session I want to do it in. Well, it might be. Hey, listen, if, you know, if my dead bodies just keep appearing everywhere, that's... Oh, no, it's continuing. All right, what happens when you get in a vehicle? There's the... Are you serious? You're not even safe in the vehicle? Okay.
Hello, son. I see you finally remembered you have a mother on this green earth.
Alright, maybe that's good now.
Boy, you ain't the least missionary.
Oh no, they said you come back out. Yeah, that's... This is just bizarre. Okay, let's see if it happens to us in the adversary mode here. Jobs. Play job. Rockstar created. adversary mode, and it's Vehicle Vendetta. We'll try Vehicle Vendetta 1 since I'm a newbie. Okay, it's double money, new Vendetta, drive around with cars with machine guns, and then there's nobody here. Alright, I give up. This is just all too weird for me now. It's too weird. Could... I mean, I'm serious. Could this get any weirder? I mean, I've been turned into a Christmas tree. I have. Hey, what, can you shoot these dead? Are they physical things? Yep, you can. I can shoot myself. But which one are the cops gonna arrest? Oh, wait a minute. Are they going to actually try and resuscitate me?
Come back over here, dude. I'll show you this beautiful sight.
Come here, Poppy.
Yo, Phil! I don't like that, bro. Come back around. I'm killing you. I don't like how you just did that. I don't like how you just did
that. I almost made it. I only shot my dead self.
I'll make his dumb ass crash, yo. You know he's in my ING crew? You like ING? I mean IGN? Fucking said ING. The fuck?
Ing?
Damn, I don't want this shit, dog.
And of course, now the phone. That's how the day's going.
Run, baby. Trust me, daddy.
Just.
Oh shit, we got two
too
jets.
Much weirdness.
Holy shit.
Just
crazy.
Too much
two,
weirdness.
Bro.
Yo, man, nice hat, man. I'm digging that hat, man.
Yeah, it's glitch. It's a nice little glitch I did with my bro. You wanna know how to do it?
What's the outfit do?
That helicopter can't be.
Oh shit, watch out, watch out! Oh my god! He's not gonna come around though. He's not gonna come around again. I promise.
We don't wanna go in that one, we wanna go in this one. We have room in this one.
Hey yo, dog, come around again, I'm blowing your head off.
Now the cops can see me again.
Oh shit. Oh shit. No! Fuck off, cunt. Got him. With the minigun. That was fucking nice.
Excuse me. I just want to get
away.
Why
y'all shooting though? Come on, bro. I'm trying to get this heist.
Whee!
Shit.
And you'll go out to the beach.
Come on, bro. Why y'all shooting, bro? Why y'all shooting, bro?
Because it's weird day. It's a Santa colored lost bike, which makes it even weirder.
Epic, what are you talking about, dog?
Rapper? Epic.
Okay. What? Ooh, light his ass up. That's right. Holy shit, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's pretty much
it's a modder! It's a modder! Look, it's a modder! I never seen a modder before.
Well, because I set those bodies on fire, now I'm...
Oh my god, it's a modder! Oh my god, it's a modder!
Hey, I'll say it again.
Yeah, over and over again.
That's great.
Get away from the cops again.
She's gonna crash the game.
Hey, maybe we can make it to the, make it to the bike hideout. I think we can.
That's how we're playing? Is that what we're fucking doing today? No, I'm trying to be not- Oh, you fucking prick.
How many dead Santas can you see on here before the modder?
Yo, where's the modder at that was shooting them fucking rockets and shit? Wasn't it you, you fucker? Fucking cunt.
Cindy, I need some advice.
Oh, God. Damn, boy.
What's your price?
Fucking
okay,
y'all
man?
All up today, bud. What's good? What's good, bro? What's up, man? What's up, man? Oh, get the fuck out of here, boy. Yeah. I don't
Let's
think
see if
so.
We can go
check.
Do the... Get something productive. I'm without words.
I think so.
I'm literally without words.
No, the fuck I can't. That's fucking... I'd rather shoot, so... Yeah, that way.
Is there a car? Oh, there's a car, right? What was the purpose of that? Oh, look, even when I'm dead,
all right.
I still keep falling.
No, I can't, bro. Sorry.
Okay, there's some cars. What do you think? I'm thinking the buffalo. Wait, did it get rid of the dead bodies? No. Of course not.
Okay. That's what I'm gonna do. What you gonna do when they come from you?
That was like musical. Wait, are they still falling even though I'm... Goodness. And I can understand why you're screaming. I'm just launching dead bodies
you,
everywhere.
You when you do that shit, man. I heard. Stop for a second because of their stop. Hold on, let me check something.
Let's see how far we can reverse with just dead bodies falling everywhere.
Yo, super.
What up?
Can you,
Why am I getting wanted stars? Just because? They're gonna have a wanted star.
Yeah, dog, like real life, man. Like,
come on, fist fight me, boy.
Dead bodies appearing around me.
Eat my butt.
Come on back for me.
Eat my butt too.
Okay, let's go.
Where'd he go?
Yo, can we fucking chill, yeah? Sweat, man. Come on. What's my name? Say my name. Somebody say my name.
Bobby?
My name is Super.
Super X123. I don't even know what that award means. Ah, that's right. No bulletproof tires.
Put dick in her system. That motherfucking jet's gonna get fucked up. And I ain't talking about dying. More than that. Yeah, that way.
Alright, I am truly a bad Santa at this point. I have ticked off everybody. Saving field. I wonder if that's why they've changed the schedule on the winter stuff. On the Christmas stuff. Is it because the savings just fails and it doesn't work anymore? And This is not like I'm really steering, folks. I'm short wheels here. Okay. Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus right into your yard.
Can you fucking
hide
stop?
From the police. We did it. We escaped a 3-star wanted rating here. Let's get in the car before the police come back. Wait a minute. Oh, already?
Eat that booty. I'm about to hurry up and I'm not dying. Give me one.
Are you jumping an antelope? Which is kind of like an antelope. Which would be like kind of like a reindeer, I guess. And here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa Claus. Da-da-da-da-da. Well, that's...
Boy, skinny peas. Boy, skinny peas.
I think we have to actually get back into... You know, this guy is not helping. I think we have to get inside, otherwise we're just going to keep... picking up star after star because...
Drop them.
Just because bodies keep appearing.
Them. If it wasn't fucking god mode, I would have dropped his ass.
But no, you're in fucking god mode, you ignorant cunt.
Can you stop? Okay, let's do this quickly while we do it before they catch us. Back inside. Enter my office.
One second.
Yeah, I got you guys.
Good to see you, boss.
You see lots
I'm
of
gonna
me.
Do something.
Oh, hi.
Did it stop?
Have a good day. You do
is
know
there
that
a monitor
2
here?
Degrees, both in finance.
Is there a monitor here?
Yeah, there's no fucking monitor. Hi I'm there. Sorry. Just say no, guys.
Say no.
Bye.
Just say no. Yeah, I'll bet you, you know what? I'll bet you the reason that they changed the end of the Festive Surprise from the 9th, which would have put it right after Epiphany, to a very grinchy 5th. It's probably something to do with this saving failed, unable to connect to the Rockstar game services. And absolutely nothing to do with just the pile of... I
you thought about giving me
seriously. This is... you know what? Here's what we'll do. We'll make sure you get something. They won't drop around. I'm safe next to the secretary. Is that it? If I stand here... There you go.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish. Oh, hi.
On that note, folks, Merry Christmas. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night.